This is a BBC Mobile Control Room for Television, MCR 21. It was built over 50 years ago and designed by some clever engineers at the BBC. Today, MCR 21 is travelling a long way from the television station to televise a football match. There are lots of other BBC vehicles which follow MCR 21 to the football ground. Here is a vehicle carrying four cameras. These are positioned around the football pitch. This camera has four lenses. The shortest one gives a wide shot of the grounds, and the longest one can see a long way. It is used to show a close-up of the players. The camera operator can choose which lens to use by rotating the turret. Inside MCR 21, there are lots of TV screens showing the pictures from the four cameras. The director is sitting in front of the vision mixer. By pressing the different buttons, he can decide whether to show a wide shot of the game or a close-up of the players. Here is the transmitter aerial on top of another BBC vehicle, which has an extending mast. The pictures and sound of the match are sent using the transmitter back to the television station. From the television station, the pictures are transmitted to all the homes where people can watch the football match.